Kids' school lunches for today. Gwen has a piece of quiche. She has some of the blackcurrant fruit flakes. She hasn't tried this flavour before. I usually get the strawberry one, so I hope she likes those. In here she has some strawberry yoghurt with some raspberries. And I've also put her in one of the mini Babybel cheeses. Louie has a piece of quiche and some of the slow roasted fridge raiders. He really likes those. He's also trying for the first time some of the blackcurrant flakes, and he has some raspberries in there. So that's what the kids will be taking for lunch today, and they'll also have a bottle of water each.